Jason.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Can I also as well put on record my thanks to our community post offices that have provided such a vital lifeline during this pandemic in my villages and towns in Colne Valley. In terms of the inquiry, can the Minister assure me that my constituent Maria, who is one of the victims of this scandal, and all the other victims, will be able to give evidence to this inquiry? They will be heard, and that we will get some a conclusion to this inquiry within the next year?
Yeah. Thank you, my honourable friend, and it's up to Sir Wyn Williams how he wants to frame that inquiry, but it's absolutely set up for people to have their voices heard, the sub-postmasters to voice, have their voices heard and reported back within around a year, so absolutely.
Very good.